let Coleman talk about this one.
So, my dad always used to sing the song Silver Bells at Christmas time because it reminded him of my grandmother, who I never met. So, the idea for this version of Silver Bells comes from the line in the song that says, "It's Christmas time in the city." And that song itself is rather pretty and sleepy. But Christmas time in the city is, while it may be pretty, it's never sleepy. So this is Silver Bells a la Mambo.
Thank you.
So this is a really challenging arrangement, but it's very, very interesting. I think you'll like it. This is Cold Night, Holy Night.
Thank you.
job is sometimes to take something you know and take it places where you never imagined it going, and you get to go along for that ride. So we hope you enjoyed it. That was Julian's wonderful arrangement. We're going to close our set and bring up the big band. This next piece we'd like to play for you is a familiar Christmas tune, Santa Claus is Coming to Hattiesburg. But he went through a whole lot of funky places before he got here. So this is by our bassist, Vincent Delia.
Thank you.
Julian Cornet Castilla on keyboard, Vince Aguilio on bass, Pablo Lopez on drums, Paul McDonnell on trumpet, and I'm Larry Charles, director of Jazz Studies. We're going to take a brief break and change it up, get the big band on up here, and do some more swing.